First of all, I'd like to thank the Camel Club for inviting us and my colleagues, Korean diplomats, to the Abdulaziz Camel Beauty Contest. I was amazed to see the high price of the cameras. So cameras have been very closely relating to the Saudi people. So that's why the Saudi people attach so much importance to their friendly camera. In Korea, we don't have cameras. Basically, the Korean people don't have much knowledge about the cameras. So I hope that Korean people come here to see cameras and know about the cameras' life and the relationship between the cameras and the Saudis. Yeah, I think this beauty contest is very attractive, and I think this contest can attract many foreign tourists. I think it's a good event, and it also can contribute to the Saudi Royal Crown Prince's Vision 2030. So I think it's a good idea, and I hope that the Royal Crown Prince can make much achievement in his plan to develop Saudi Arabia.